Star Wars The Phantom Menace was the most disappointing thing since my son.